The Visitors, Genesis 18:21. One hot day, Abram was resting near his tent. He heard footsteps. Three men were standing nearby. Abraham went out to greet them. "Would you like to rest in the shade? We have plenty of cool water to drink. Can I get you something to eat?" Abraham told Sarah about the visitors. He asked her to make a tasty meal. While they were eating, the three visitors shared some exciting news. They said, "Your wife is going to have a son." Sarah heard what they said. She laughed, thinking, "I am too old." God asked Abraham, "Why did Sarah laugh?" "Anything is possible with the Lord." Sure enough, the next year, Sarah had a baby boy. They named him Isaac.